Hello, Cybernetics. Welcome back to Around the World of Noble Zarkon. Today we continue our campaign of Sultan Saladin of Arabia. Well, let's play Civilization 6. In our first session, we have established a number of cities. We have got two campuses up. Working on our government plaza, we've got Dance at the Aurora, so we'll be looking to expand up into the Tundra and get holy sites going up there. We're in a dark age and we've got between 18 and 38 turns to get another 10 era score. Okay. I think he's going to come back down here and hopefully get upgraded to a swordsman. Two tiles improved. Normal people believe that. Let's buy that builder there because the Yang's established, and then we'll move the Yang back to Medina. Help with that loyalty. Obviously, we're in a dark age, so. Two turns, that's fine. Actually, he could maybe go up with the swordsman. Machu Picchu would be good. Now we're going to chop in Baghdad, so let's put Magnus in there. We'll chop in 5 turns. Oh, he took somewhere else. That's annoying.
Money, if it does not bring.
Wait for the iron to come online for that. Start to accumulate horses as well. Over there, 2 turns until Magnus is established. Let's get a boat.
Let me ask leave then, to pay a tribute of respect and admiration to the once desired Matterhorn, before his head has lost the last rays of a sun departing to gild loftier and more distant ranges.
Yeah, that was 1 year score. An encampment near Robert the Bruce would make some sense. Just in case. I don't really know what to do on the river. Maybe I'll do a commercial hub then. Yeah, let's get them to build a galley as well. Give some heavy creation. Let's get double production for these units. Probably should have done the Wonders card, but never mind. I'm a great scientist, that's fine. Get some more as well. See, it's got alpine training, no movement penalty in there. Let's clear that out. That's annoying because I want to build a wonder there. But none of these will work. Okay. What was I building a galley? We'll just do that then. First in the world, wow. Two of it, that's fine.
Each of us is carving a stone. Don't reinvent the wheel.
Yeah, you should get a hero case then. Don't know how long it's gonna be till it.
There is nothing but a plank. Divide and rule a sound.
Yeah, I don't think I can afford to wait to change. Right. Oh, we don't have volumes yet. Go stick that in for the moment. So I'm just going to put the production on and try and get my picture. Well, there's Japan down here, of course, and that's Mongolia over here. Yeah. Got it now. Got it, got it, got it. Hello, Christina, she's over here. We'll wait for the double bonus, I think. And the city state has been defeated. Okay, so these bits don't connect, that's okay. We're supposed to be going hunting barbarians. Take advantage of our flanking bonus by sending two of them. Angus can't get Statue of Zeus, because of course he does. Military one, so this is going nowhere.
I've lived through some terrible things in my life.
I guess you should probably start exploring now. They're already way over there. Yeah, sure. I see plus four flanking bonus. We did 1066 times, yeah. Don't think that's happening. Yeah, let's get our first horse-based unit. Yeah, we want a builder, so let's swap. No, thanks. I don't want to join war. Okay.
Eagles fly the turrets round and seem to flaunt the sky. They eye those walls now crumbling in decay, and scarce from quiet rest their destined prey.
I just want to remind myself of mountain tiles, commercial theatres, industrial. Of course, mountain tiles is where I want to build holy sites and campuses. So. Maybe it wasn't the greatest of decisions, but never mind. Annoying. So that's a victory, but he's just about dead. I really want a road from Medina, don't I?
The four building blocks of the unit.
Heroic Age, which is basically a golden age that follows the Dark Age. Let's check what everybody else is. There's two religions founded. Mongolia and Sweden are both going for them. Of course, they won't both get them. Them, so we'll get our great profit. Victory belongs to the most persevering, which is achieving heroic age. The reason I started I created a new profile on Steam, is that's why I'm getting some very basic stuff. Okay. Let's get some melee strength. I don't really. Let's choose religious because I don't have any. Okay.
Those who in quarrels interpose.
Let's get. Yeah, we need to build a bunch of cellars, don't we? And holy sites. Let's gonna build our. One doesn't do in, well, does actually, if it was a university. No, I'm just a little chip for the moment. Oh, we've got a prophet. Wonder who missed out. Of course, I've nothing to do over the moment. Sweden got Genghis Khan missed out. Hello, Mr. Frederick. What am I meant to do? Right, that's what we want. One, two, all together, hang up. Two on one. Well, we were the first to meet everybody. Okay. Still a farm triangle. We got feudalism. Which gives us stirrups.
In feudalism.
Nice sort of farm triangle. Oh, maybe you'll be impressed once we get our first Mamluk. Big expansion phase coming up. Yeah, Magnus isn't in Cairo. Oops.
Defense is superior to opulence.
Great scientist, that's fine. And the governor Tato, so I can put Pingala into Medina. To the nice university town, so that'll help.
Remember that people break down too.
Heal extra because of that. Great person. Right. Looks like quite a nice area around there, and then I need to get started on my policies. Content discovered.
The more science intervenes in warfare.
I need at least one friend. That's fine. Oh, there's a wonder up here. What is that? Giant costume maybe? Or... Thank you, my friend.
Set your course by the star. An enormous and lofty column of flame allowed the people in Holt to read as perfectly at night as if it had been day. Mathematics.
There we go, plus 8 flanking bonus. Very nice. We'll heal up and then we'll run to that camp. Could really do with somebody escorting him. 17 tons from a Mamluk. Get into the battle. Super scout. Let's get a diplomatic quarter up and running. If I do it there, this little triangle.
You see a castle under fog. There is no easy way to train him.
Into ship, Eureka. Into Novaro's quest. Cool. That was risky. Send him down here. I thought I'd have one more move. Like, give them something else to think about. You thought better with it. Now, where do you want this? Probably there is fair enough. Yeah, I'm just gonna try and go and make sense. Thank you. That was easy. Very good. He's happy with that. He's happy.
Strategy requires thought.
Yep, harbor makes sense. Yeah, no interest in a joint war at the moment. And what you've got to watch is you need 1, 2, 3, yeah. So if you're gonna go there on the bend of the river, so you can build that one, you can't then go, that would be too close, wouldn't it? That. Look at that's forfeit. That's good technology.
It is the mark of an educated man.
some mitre. Nitre, I mean, not mitre. I'm gonna consulate. We'll turn on to that for a second, I think. Okay, this is Noble Zarkon, and thank you very much for being with me today. Please do like the video, subscribe to the channel, turn on notifications, and come along to superfanatics.com and introduce yourselves to us on the forums there. We'd love to get to know you. So until next time, take care and bye for now.